You guys are really riding high right now. Kind of figured things out again after that start. What do you kind of attribute that to? How much is that just, you know, chemistry, you guys knowing each other? What do you kind of attribute that to?
I think, you know, the chemistry in the locker room. All the guys, you know, like I kept saying from the beginning, vibes are great inside. We know how good we are. We felt like we blew those games. So we just stuck to it. And everybody stayed positive and happy, you know, on the plane, on the bus, you know, going out to team dinner. So I feel like that really translated.
What do you think the biggest adjustment is for you? The first six games you fouled out three times, now you haven't had that issue. Mm-hmm. What is it that you think that you've done that sort of changed that?
Just be more aware, you know, if there's situations where I'm going to foul, you know, the team needs me to be on the court more than to foul or whatever, you know, so just keep my hands up, you know, and just be nicer to the refs.
How do you keep the momentum going tonight that you guys are riding right now?
This is a big test, you know. It starts with today. You know, these are one of those games that we have to come out and win. You know, they're very talented. I got a lot of young guys, play really hard, you know, and great teams need to protect their home court, you know, and this is going to be a challenge for us.
Are you finding down low, are you finding spots more for yourself for scoring opportunities?
You know, just trying to be more aggressive and ask for the ball when there's situations. You know, I'm going to my point guards, going to my teammates, and telling them to look for me.
What are Mike's messages right now regarding defense and the keys that you guys need to focus on?
Just competing. You know, we've put in the work all training camp. We know all the terms, everything in and out. You know, we just got to do it consistently in the 48 minutes.
Is the Spurs team a little bit of a mystery?
Yeah, they're good. Like I said, they're really good. They're a dangerous team. You know, they can come out there and fight. They got a lot of weapons. They got shooters. It's going to be one of our toughest games.
How much more comfortable have you grown, not just with the offense, but with your teammates, like their tendencies and skill sets?
Definitely. You know, it helps. It helps the more we play together, it helps more, you know, and then different rotations, different situations in the game. You know, we're up a lot, we're down a lot, you know. You start to figure out your teammates, what they like. Maybe in the game situations, they don't want it as much, you know. So it's like little things like that that help out the team in general.
And then we mentioned, I think earlier in the year, Coach talked about you talking a lot on defense. Like, just how has that process been for you?
That's been something since I started playing basketball. You know, you're the center, you're the back of it. You've been always told as big set screens and talk on defense, you know, because you see everything. So that's something that I feel like every big takes pride upon.
Speaking of Mr. TNT, did you see that video of him screaming in the arena?
Screaming in the arena. They're trying to get his attention to hit the beam. He's too into it. Yeah, we all saw it.
What'd you make of it?
We all roasted him in the group chat, so it's okay.
That's awesome.
Kevin is hitting something crazy, like 80% of his threes off of passes from you. What is it that you're doing to get him in the perfect like shooting spot and everything else?
I don't know. It's my job. My job's to get the ball to the shooters. They want me to be a facilitator, you know, and get these guys open. And I like doing that. Guys like that, you know. I've had many teammate shooters in the past, and you just got to figure out everyone and how they like it and what areas.
At the start of the year, we were talking about if there's pressure to get that first win, snap that skid. When you're on a winning streak, do you feel pressure to keep it going?
For sure, you know. So we know, like a game like this, like I said, it's important. You know, this is one that we got to come and protect home court. You know, and keep this momentum going onto the road trip coming up east.